Yes, please.
Hello, son. Smells great.
Here we go, guys. We eat like this every day. What is that?
Churrasco estilo cubano.
It's my favorite. How'd you know?
Oh, put that spoon down.
Put your spoon down.
Where are your manners? We don't eat until we say grace.
I would like to say grace first, if that's okay.
I'm sorry.
God bless this house and this family.
God bless this house and this family.
Make us grateful.
Make us grateful.
For your mercy.
For your mercy.
And mindful for the needs of others.
And mindful for the needs of others.
Amen.
Amen.
Mmm. This tastes just like my wife's. It's almost as if she's here. Is she?
What's going on?
Teo.
You rigged this whole thing, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
You gave her mommy's recipe. You told her how she always said grace, the exact word she said.
Teo, I promise you, I didn't say a thing.
No, it's true, he didn't say anything to me. Look, the truth is... the truth is your mom's here. And that's why I invited you to dinner, because I can see her, I can talk to her.
You're lying.
Teo.
My mother's dead. He put you up to this because he's trying to get me to do what he wants.
No, that's not
I don't true. Care what you want. I do what's best for me.
Teo.
I know you have my photo in your Bible.
You have a picture of her in your Bible.
What is this? What are you doing?
All I want is peace between you and your father.
She just wants you and your father to be at peace.
It's true, Mijo. Your mother's here. I can feel her. You gotta sense her too.
I always feel her.
You can't hate me forever. She doesn't want that.
I don't hate you, Papi. But I can't forgive you for taking me away from her. You let her die alone.
Teo, stop, please.
Leave me alone. How did you know those things? How did you know that I had that photo?
Think about it. How could I have known unless she told me?
My mother. Is she really here with me?
Yes. She's right here.
I can't believe that. I can't. How can...
You have your gift and I have mine.
I am so proud of you. I'm proud of everything you've done.
She's so proud of you, Teo.
Although... I never liked him to be a boxer.
Did you know that she never wanted you to be a boxer?
What?
What mother would want to see her baby get beaten up?
She would have wrapped me in band-aids if I would have let her. Head to toe. I couldn't protect her. I wasn't there when she died. I'll never forgive him for that.
No one is perfect. Everyone makes mistakes, even your parents.
She's saying that no one is infallible.
Please, Mommy. Stop making excuses for him. He took me away.